time taken to prepare noodles. This will take 2 minutes, 5 minutes or more. A ridiculous media network has put the focus on people who actually prepare these noodles. And tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we have exclusive testimonies and sting operations to prove that 2 minutes is not enough. We have strong reasons to believe that preparing noodles is a pretty lengthy affair. Our team has proved that the first step itself, that boiling water, takes more than 2 minutes. How can one claim that noodles can be made in 2 minutes flat? Tell me, is this a conspiracy? Is this a gimmick to lure people? People want everything at the snap of a finger? Is this some kind of a strategy? Tell me, I want to know. I'm sure you want to know. Ladies and gentlemen, the nation wants to know. I have facts. I will counter you with facts. Let me ask a simple question to the chefs, the homemakers, the kids, the teenagers, and all the others who binge on noodles as comfort food. Why are you not raising your voices against these obscure assertions? We need transparency in our everyday life. We need to live with facts and figures. And if you disagree to what I say, let me just tell you one thing. This is my news channel. How can you have the audacity to voice your opinions? On debates, I choose to discuss. No matter where this debate is headed, the nation wishes to know. Only those viewers who are in sync with me, and those who, even without wasting 2 minutes, will now like, share and subscribe to my channel. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining me on this Sunday debate. We'll be back next week with more food for thought. Thank you and goodbye.